are fast.
I got that.
Go away! No!
Into Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Is that like one of those trees from earlier?
Yeah.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
I got you! Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side. I won't be able to get across.
Be off! So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, her things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. I might keep the animals down there.
He's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
Alpha!
We need to find a way back there.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry.
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
Hmm.
have to close the door.
I've got it.
I want to get out of here. I need your help. Hide!
Enough whining. I won't even remember in a moment.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
No. You should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right. Look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was your father's destiny
to have Ophir! Ah! You brought a prey!
Loki!
Loki! Get out of my house!
This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
That cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should have stayed hidden with your face.
Soul
being killed! I have no problem. I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Kapoda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
Fuck? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing. Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home. Back to Sanders and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Use it, yeah? Why won't you say anything? Oh, this is a fighting man. She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it? Poison! Don't touch it!
Why won't you say anything?
That was close.
We're not the bad guys here.
Brother, get up, brother. Messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it?
We're not
the bad guys here. Poison! Don't touch it.
Why won't you say anything?
Come on, get up, brother. She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir. Please, stop!
Poison! Don't touch it!
Why won't you say anything? We can free you.
I think she's free enough, lad.
Every agony, every violation imaginable.
No!
us! You do not want this! Control your mind! Control it! She was our friend. Atreus. Atreus.
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarfer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.